Platte Valley Ambulance Service says Paramedic Battalion Chief Mark Smith died over the weekend from COVID-19. According to the department's Facebook post, Smith served with Platte Valley for 14 years. He had a 30-year career, including time with Reed Ambulance, Rural Metro Ambulance, and as a dispatcher for Adams County Communication. Details about Smith's memorial services will be provided once arrangements have been made. Katie Johnston for CBSN Denver.